Now that is the understatement of this still very young century.